is Louise Cooke, and I am here at usnewsmap.com. I just came across this website. It's awesome. Let's head up to the search box. I want to show you how this thing works. It helps you visualize the information you're trying to find, and it shows you on the map where the newspapers are. So I've done a search for L.J. Larson, and it covers quite a wide time frame up there at the top. I didn't change the dates. I just wanted to see where it would plot this query. And sure enough, here in Minnesota, there's a dot. If I click the dot, it shows me these PDF documents. Now, these are newspapers. If I click one, here is the page. And sure enough, in the second column, here on the fourth paragraph, L.J. Larson, he is a councilman in Winthrop, Minnesota. Perfect. That's the ancestor I'm looking for. So you can go ahead and click the download button on this PDF, and you can download it straight to your hard drive. If you have Evernote running in the background, you'll see that there is a button in the bottom right-hand corner, and it says that you can save this PDF to Evernote as well. So I'm going to do that too. Click Save to Evernote, and I can have the clipper pop up. It'll let me select which notebook we're going to put this in and how we're going to tag it. I typically tag with surnames. And you can even add some remarks. And I don't know about you, but sometimes it's hard when you find a newspaper article, you forget where on the page the name was. And so I'm going to make a notation that, hey, he appears in the second column in the fourth paragraph. Just makes your life a little bit easier. usnewsmap.com is an incredible place to go to search for historical newspapers, but also to work with their fantastic visualization timeline. So let's take a look at the timeline. We can specify a date that you want to start playing back from. So if we select a year like 1860, we can say the date, the month, and US News Map is going to play back starting from that date in 1860, each occurrence of the name that you have searched for, or whatever the topic is that you're looking for. You see up here at the timeline, there's our play button. It's showing how it's playing, and these dots are starting to pop up on the map. They are starting to show you year by year as time passes when these historical newspapers mention L.J. Larson. Pretty incredible. It would be really interesting to take a query, a word, a phrase, and see when does it first appear in newspapers? How often does it appear? This is just a really powerful tool. It's a new way of looking at newspaper data, and you gotta love that. This button up here will pop down the player, and the one next to it is going to give you your timeline. So this is a very feature-rich website, and one that I know you're going to find to be a genealogy gem like I did. Again, it's usnewsmap.com, and it is another one of those genealogy gems that we are always in search of. Thank you for joining me here at Genealogy Gems. I'm Lisa Louise Cooke, and come and join me each and every month over at the Genealogy Gems podcast.